Talking about the security dimension of Israeli-Palestinian relations breaks down to what needs to be now before we have a permanent agreement with the Palestinian, and what needs to be done in the framework of a two-state solution, namely what would the security arrangements look like in a two-state solution. So let me address first the question of what needs to be done now. Looking at the Israeli-Palestinian situation today, the picture is rather bleak following the failure of the last round of talks 2 years ago, another violent round in Gaza, a weak Palestinian leadership delegitimized with their leader Mahmoud Abbas, Abu Mazen, 81 years old, talking about departing the scene. And with opinion polls indicating that the majority of Palestinians would like him to end his term. A coalition in Israel that narrows the government's ability to maneuver. Election year in the US, which paralyzes a lot of the international initiatives. So taken together, and we just experienced a wave of violence here in Israel with stabbings, karamings, and other types of terror attacks, and a very fragile ceasefire in Gaza with the reconstruction moving very slowly. So taken together, this is a bleak picture.